Hey everyone, welcome back to the channel. I have missed you. I know we haven't posted in a hot minute, but I feel some content brewing. Welcome, hello, hi, if you are new here. I wanted to give a little intro. Obviously, it's a week in my life and we literally like dive straight into it. So without further ado, let's get on with the week.
Hey guys.
So Ella and I are heading down to the shops now to pick up a couple things. I do need to go into Kmart though because I need a couple of Nicky Knack things that I want to pick up.
I need to look for something there too for my physio.
Beautiful. And then we are also shopping for Mum's birthday present because her birthday is on Saturday. So
in dusk, and they've got like all like these like little hours. Are you kidding me right now? Can I? Should I get one? Oh, that's cute.
That one smells the best.
Oh my god. But we're looking at these. Mum absolutely loves the smell of lemongrass.
Yeah, Mum, the lemongrass reed diffuser.
We're thinking about, they've got like these different options. Like the wavy reeds.
Oh no, they don't. Oh yes, they do. They only come with the boring ones.
What should we get? Oh, there's like these little flowers.
That's cute. She'd like them.
Little flowers. Soleil. I really want to get one for myself.
Oh, there's some bath bombs.
I didn't even see these. Oh, these ones would smell great. I think these ones?
For Mom.
Yeah, these ones are nice.
Yeah.
Ooh, like, I hate the bits in the bath.
It's not for you,
Taylor. I know, but like, I'd freak out.
Yeah, she'd like these, Mom.
Are you sure? There's like weird bits in it.
Yeah,
like
but that's you're not in the bath.
No, but like I'm just thinking.
No, mom always puts like the salt
Epsom
in
salts.
So she sits it up with her.
I'm gonna get some of these. Yep, I'm getting this one. What's it say?
Have a happy day, Mom.
No, put that back. Everyone's favorite Kmart. Now we're looking for a birthday card. Ella's just gotten. Don't ask why it's upside down. Okay. But we need to find another Lego set for our cousin, which is his birthday soon. So we already got him this. But then I was thinking maybe the spaceship.
Or this one.
No, that one. 6 plus, or is that like too advanced? I think that one.
6.
Okay. That's cute. Ella won't let me get the big, my thing that I want.
100 bucks.
Yes, I will. Thank you. I want to get one of these to organize my undie drawer because it's absolute shambles. So hopefully that fits. Bang. All right, Slave. And we got her a gift card as well.
She was like, who's it for? And I was like, Mum. And she wrote Mum on the card, like on it.
Oh,
and
God.
I was like, but, and then it was Mum, happy birthday. From Janie.
Oh god. Okay. Well, because we just went and picked up a gift voucher that's gonna be from Jane Ethan, both of our boyfriends.
Who's it for? And I was like, my mum. And she's like, oh cool. And then she just wrote Mum. She's like, do you call it like just Mum or Mummy? And I was like, oh no.
Mommy! Mommy! And we've also got to pick up the rest of our younger sister's present because it's her 6th birthday coming up soon. So,
is that all we have to get?
Oh. One eye open.
I'm scared.
And then we've got to go to Priceline because my hair vitamins are 40% off. Everyone, go get some JS Health vitamins because your hair will literally grow. Literally grow. I fucking swear by these vitamins as well. So, guys, these look at them are half priced. Don't mind if I do. Oh my god, the last one. I get these hair and energy. Yes, sir. We finished a Priceline. We got my hair and energy. Super good. And then we also got like a gut health one that we're both gonna share because like. Play. Look at this card. You're like a unicorn. Rare, sweet, beautiful, poops, rainbows. Roar.
A unicorn puppy.
Will it be like rainbow kitties?
These fairies that like we used to have them when we were younger.
And you like put your palm underneath it or something.
Is that it? Oh.
Yep.
No, like you zip it off.
Oh.
And it's zoom and off it goes.
I'm thinking of a coloring book. Either one, I remember I had one of these as a kid. Like these like scratch. You scratch it away and it's like a picture or like some sort of like coloring book or sticker book.
No, this magical thing, because the kids do it at ocean, it actually falls over it, so.
Stop using such crass words.
Oh my god, are you Taylor Howard?
Show you what we're getting her. Some cute little princess heels and a tiara. We showed the birthday card.
This
cute dress. Are you kidding me? Absolute slay with the Disney princesses. This little like puppy unicorn thing. These little hair clips. These ones, and then these like little butterfly ones.
Okay, we're home. My room. This looks like someone is vomited everywhere, so we need to fix that. Mom and Dad are still at work, so I think I'm gonna make some sort of dinner for everyone. Cause I'm just so slay like that.
I'm gonna organize this into everyone's presents. And by the time I put out this vlog, everyone's birthday would have been, so. And then I've gotta hang up my washing and sort out my stuff, so.
Let's go.
I'm back. I promise I was just doing stuff. This is like my favorite scent from Dusk. It's the raspberry and rose water. I just finished my candle of it. I've gotten the reed diffuser. Why does that like look like, why isn't that not all the way up to the top? So pretty. And they always have the cutest bottles.
Some months of a zoo. Got some spring rolls, some fried rice. Don't know what that is. And this is, I think, honey chicken.
In my belly.
Hey guys, I didn't do anything worthy of vlogging yesterday. I literally just went home and got into bed. Anyway, this afternoon after work, I drove straight to the nail salon and get me a new set of nails. Hang on, Jay's calling me. Hello.
Where's your mom?
What do you mean?
She's written the wrong thing down. We need her to come change it.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Okay. All right, let me call her.
Okay.
Okay, bye. Fun times. Anyway, got my new nails. So great. It was literally like falling apart. Anyway, we're currently down at the shopping center. Jay's applying for a passport. I've already done mine, but mum's just done the wrong thing. So anyway, let's call mum.
Hello.
Hey, whereabouts are you? Because you've accidentally written the wrong thing on Jay's passport and they need you to change it.
Oh no, sorry.
Yeah.
Look, my mum's over there.
There's a park right next to my car. Over there.
What are you doing?
We're looking at all like the American snacks in Albie. Yum. I want to get those. We have these in them.
Twinkies.
It's terrible. We cannot what even out. Is this?
It's like golden sponge cake. Creamy filling. Ew. It's what they call it. Junior caramels.
Twizzlers! Twizzlers!
Takes them off your ribs.
Ooh. What the hell is this? Oh.
Please put the card into the card reader and follow the instructions.
Damn.
Why is it tucked to you like that? Look, there's Allie.
Hi!
Hey guys, welcome back.
No, you gotta show them what we're trying.
Galaxy Smooth Milk Chocolate Bar. It's kind of like Willy Wonka. Real talk. I'm about to get the golden ticket. Better go fucking Oompa Loompa.
Huh?
When you open it, it looked like this. Kind of wavy. Let's give it a taste.
It tastes like the caramel thing you get in like the roses packet.
No, it don't. No, it don't. No, it does not taste like caramel at all. Tastes like Audi chocolate. Next.
Okay, you're done. Obviously, I'm gonna wrap up mum's presents now. Some goods. Presents presents are all wrapped and everything, and we're all good to go over there.
Buckle in, everyone. Hey, party people. We are now in the vehicle, as you can see. Ella and I are on our way down to Kmart again, because we love Kmart. I'm going to get the drawers. Everyone, hype me up. Hype me up. Hype me up. That's you. Woo! Hype me up. We're going to get the drawers. I might get some different handles to put on them, because they're kind of ugly. And then we've got to print out a couple photos, and then we also do need to pick up a voucher as well for mummy tomorrow, okay?
Guys, get like a trolley POV. Oh, oh. I don't know. Oh no, have you got it? Wait, stop. We're gonna pick out some handles because I don't like the look of those. The gold ones, they're nice. They're the wavy ones that I wanted, but I'd have to like drill like a whole nother, like two holes, so like I'm not about to do that. Like glass, yeah, they're nice.
Oh, these are the big ones.
No, I'd have to drill two holes. The gold.
I'll take two of those.
Oh, I missed it. Secured. Let's shower, exfoliate, and get a fresh tan on. Okay. I woke up and I had a shower and I'm back into some drummies. So today is Mum's birthday and I'm gonna go downstairs and make her some breakfast. We're gonna watch our show together and then I think we're gonna go out for lunch. And then we're also having a family dinner at my grandparents' house tonight, which I'm so excited for. My auntie is down with her two little kitties. So I'm excited, but I just washed my fake tan off. I fake tanned and washed my hair last night, but I didn't show you any of that. Anyway. These are from Ella and I. Mum and Dad have just ducked out to go pick up lunch and everything because it's honestly such a yucky day and she preferred to be at home just chilling out. So Ella's finishing work and she's bringing home some flowers. So can't wait. That's gonna be like adding to. So beautiful.
Beautiful.
So lucky.
Thank you.
Cherished friend. What happened here? Did you say something that the girls say? You can't do that.
No, I bought two cards deliberately.
He thinks he's funny.
Oh, you think you're funny?
Turn it up and have a look at the back.
Oh.
Sorry. Okay, wait. Oh. So cute.
Nice wrapping, guys.
Yeah. Thank you. Thank you. Put her glasses on.
Oh, they're pretty.
Oh, they're beautiful.
Yeah, you like this?
Yeah. Yum. She's cute. Oh, my favorite.
Oh, yum. Oh, nice. Oh, wow.
What? Oh, wow.
All of that. Plus these.
Yeah.
Oh,
guys. Hey everyone. It's 4:10. I just spent, I think it was about an hour. I curled Ella's hair and I just curled my hair for dinner today. The dinner's at 5 o'clock, so I'm just about to sit down and do my makeup. Let's do some makeup. I haven't brushed my curls out. They're currently sitting. I just filmed a TikTok on doing my curls. Let's actually upload a TikTok because I need to have some content for today. Let's do this one. Let's post that one. If you're seeing this, you should definitely follow me over on my TikTok page because we slay over there. Let's go. It's me, the MVP.
That looked interesting tonight. I don't think I've seen any kind of like mature age photos like that.
What'd you say?
I
knew you were gonna say something because it's fucking frilly and it's got bows on the front and I'm wearing ballet flats.
Oh yeah, all the wrong things to know how.
Hey guys, I'm ready. This is my outfit, my hair. This top is from Shein. These pants are from Kmart. And my
shoes are from Kmart.
Yep, gotta represent at all costs. So what's the birthday girl wearing?
Where's the dress from?
Ew, yes!
Where's the dress from?
Guys, should we get out to this? Yeah, and this is some random guy we let into the house.
What no single?
What is this?
It's my vlog.
I look pale, bro. What the hell?
That's why you gotta get that tan on.
That's cool. Find that monster.
Ah! You have to put them on.
Oh yeah!
Yeah. Thank you.
Let's take some pictures.
Got, they've got a Mom, present to give it to you.
Turn around.
Oh,
thank
you.
Happiest of birthdays.
Happy birthday.
Thank Happy you, birthday.
Oh, another one. On the old ticket. All vanitized.
It says five. It says to Mum. The lady was like,
that's alright.
There's also a cinema voucher in there. To watch the movies.
Awesome.
Yeah.
Nice.
So you're happy with that?
Hey guys. It's currently 8 o'clock on Sunday night. Today, Jay and I literally just had a slow morning. We went out and we got breakfast and then we just vegetated. And then all afternoon, I've been here editing the vlog. As you're clicking off this video, make sure you give it a like. Make sure you subscribe to the channel because we love new faces. And also comment down below because I absolutely love hearing from you guys and your opinions on videos and what you want to see, upcoming content, you name it. I want to hear about it. I think I am going to vlog again. I feel like I want to be on a roll. So thank you for watching and I'll see you guys next week.